is magic. Why from you of all people? You are too innocent and good to practice such things.
I'm talking about Valigar. You cast magic too.
But it is who I am. It is how Quail taught me.
I know, but magic corrupts. The very power of magic twists a mage's soul a little each day. There's always one more spell to learn or cast. I do not agree with his sentiment. Before you know it, you've spent your life in a library, having never seen the light of day, never truly lived. Believe me, I know this only too well. Well, it was my childhood in Candlekeep, but after that I went out into the world. But that is how I was in the circus when I was kept in a cage. It was horrible, Valigar, but Quail came and healed me. Healed my sores where... He healed where my wings had come off. He taught me magic, and it freed me. It's not spells that change people. Good people do good things. I hope you're right, Eri. For your sake and mine. Okay. Oh, the sword's gone. Oh.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
No, I don't think that would be necessary. So I thought maybe one more thing would be trapped, but I guess not. Alright, so what's in here? All kinds of good
Valigar,
stuff.
Do you realize you're a freak in your hair? Dirt under your fingernails and mud on your boots? You're a filthy mess. How can I be discreet? Take a bath.
Did she say that to him before? Or something similar?
And your point, Viconia.
Viconia.
We're all filthy. We're all unwashed and tired and hungry. Shut up and tell someone who cares.
Too funny. He calls her Viconia. I'm pretty sure it's Viconia, isn't it? Anyway, we were looking at things. Wait, anyway, interrupted by Viconia.
Lead the foot and all that.
A scroll, globe of invulnerability and spirit armor, magical shield and quarter staff, and arrows of fire. Yoshima can actually identify some of this stuff. Staff of Fire, +2. This staff bears an ancient rune that may link it to the wizards of faraway Halrua, but it is impossible to be certain. Drawing from the plane of fire, it can erupt in a fire shield that damages attackers. It can summon a fire elemental under the control of the wielder, and it can potentially draw all the energy from any fire elemental that it hits, destroying them instantly. Some abilities are limited with charges, however. So if we'd known it, we could, like, run in, grab the thing, equip it, and then boom. Struck fire elementals must save us a spell or be destroyed. That's incredibly useful. It can also summon an 8-hit die, lesser fire elemental, range of 2 feet, lasts an hour. That's 8-hit die, not 8 high definition. HD. I prefer my fire elementals in HD, thank you. Fire shield red. Fire resistance +50%. Any who strike the user within a 5-foot radius suffers 1d8 +2 fire damage. That lasts for 13 rounds. And it's also Thaco +2 and a 1d6 +2 crushing weapon. I like it. Who can use it? Anyone except Monk. Wow. Maybe I'll take this thing. No way using Staff Spear. Actually, hits harder. Thaco +2. This doesn't hit as hard, but it's got all these abilities. Oh, look. Look how I look in the portrait. That's pretty sweet. Staff spear. I wonder if this is better than Valigar's spear. Let me take a look. He's using Spear of the Unicorn. Well, his immunity, he is immune to charm and hold. Just that alone is really good. Save versus death plus 3, and it's Thaco plus 2, 1d6 plus 2 damage. And then this. 1d8 plus 3. It's better damage, but you don't have the immunity. Yeah. I'll go in the bag of holding. I might not sell it. I might just hold on to it. It's a pretty good weapon. Oh, there's his stuff, right, that came with him. Oh, he needs... He has no healing right now. Take one of mine. Excellent. Oh, forgot about this. Huh, something for Aerie to learn. Okay, Globe of Invulnerability. Spirit Armor. We have that. Airy learning Globe of Invulnerability, level 6. Successful. All she has is one slot, and I have Stone to Flesh in there, so we'll keep it like that for now. And then, oh yeah, she's gonna identify this with a spell. Large Shield. Shield of the Falling Stars, plus 1. Ilmater himself enchanted this shield upon seeing a young squire's willingness to endure untold agony for the well-being of his mount. During a fierce battle between a human cavalry division and a hobgoblin horde, the young man was sent for reinforcements. He was beset by a cascade of arrows that nearly blocked out the sun, and he knew that even if he avoided the arrows himself, should his horse fall, he would surely be doomed. With his shield and body, he positioned himself to take the brunt of the onslaught and was mortally wounded for it. His horse remained unscathed, allowing for their escape, and his body was carried back to the nearest town, where he was resurrected from death. Oh, good. Always good when you can get resurrected. Armor class plus 2 and an extra plus 4 versus missile attacks. Did the horse carry his body back to nearest town? That's what I want to know. Seems like. Alright, so it's plus 2 and an extra plus 4 versus missile attacks. Minsk is dual wielding, so he can't avail himself of that. Alright, so if he puts the flail, he automatically has that. And she has a small shield plus 1. She has a negative 7 armor class, though. And he has a negative 4. Alright, so I'm going to keep it as is. I'll let her keep the smaller one. She might not be able to even have this, because it requires 15 strength. And her strength is buffed now from something she's using. Not that, is it? No. From this. Oh, she has Gauntlets of Ogre power on, that's why. So she could use either shield. Well, if Valigar leaves the group, he's giving back that shield. Really just gonna let him use it because her armor class is better than his anyway. I mean, they're really kind of identical, except the missile attack thing.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Topping off a little bit.
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
All right, so let's see what's in here. Oh, it goes off. So this goes off into a different area, and this goes off in, so. I'm assuming that one over there would be the same.
Who says what?
Go over here, that's what.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Yoshimo is willing.
Alright, what about this room? Locked. Huh. The door leads to an empty storage area. There is no point in trying to bypass the magical wards to open it. What? First of all, how would we know it leads to an empty storage area? We haven't opened the door. Right? Unless we could see through these windows into the room, in which case it would be revealed on the map, wouldn't it? And the other thing is that there's no point in trying to bypass. If it's magical wards on it, then there is a point. Yeah, I don't understand that. Alright.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
I mean, it still shows up as an unopened door, and that bothers me. Okay, so I have a feeling they both lead to the same area. Let's see where that might be.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Okay. We have some advanced machinery going on here. I don't know what the hell this is all about.
You're right behind me, right?
Yeah, so far.
A den of stinking evil.
A lever?
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Oh! Wait. Danger. Yeah, I don't want to be dealing with that.
I punish. Stand back for justice.
Very well.
Oh, we must gather our party.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Like, he has gas cloud? That guy's stuck. We can take advantage of that.
Where's your cutter?
Yes?
Memory serves. I don't think you can poison a golem.
No!
My weapon is
nothing!
My weapon has no effects.
Nothing dangerous.
No effect.
Oh, the other one's coming.
No effect.
I need to be get a sword.
Then it's 40!
Yeah. No effect.
A little help here. I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
Oh, he's slowed. Oh, he's dead.
The harder I see battle, bow, run, make way, villainy, hero coming through.
Somebody needs to go back in and get his stuff, otherwise it's gonna be all gone.
I shall follow your strength.
Yeah, that was crazy. They all just hasted themselves, and I'm just like, I think I should leave. So I say, we'll go see if the stuff's still there. I'm looking at someone else's stuff. Actually, you know what? Just heal me really quick.
I am yours to command.
Then I command you to heal me. And I will cast haste and invisibility. And we'll send one person in. He's got a pretty empty. She's got even more slots, though.
Right. Shaw guides my hand.
Let's cast improved invisibility on Conia. Which is somewhere. I am on Viconia. I would like to look at my spells. Alright, detect invis. Improved invis.
Destiny awaits.
Indeed it does.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We must gather our party.
For goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, that's all of us. Let's hope we can get past people and...
I will carry no more. I scrounge for what I dropped upon the ground.
No one needs to scrounge.
Look, I have no space for any more. I've placed your
swords,
item on the ground.
Not words! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't.
Ouch! Oh my god, Aerie, it's like...
so much.
Yeah, I can imagine. You just took 36 crushing damage. It's insane.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yikes, hold on a second, guys. Yeah, we were not prepared for that battle, but we will get ourselves prepared. Yoshimo. Still have combat music. Complete heal. Really, quite enough combat music, thank you. Did he have this too? So,
look, I have no space for any more.
Not you.
I've placed your item on the ground.
You have not. I still have. That's loud. We're not in combat anymore. A plate. Oh, that's his stuff. Wait a second. Did I give him gloves of healing? Oh no, this stuff's all his. Which he had before he joined the party. Shadow prison key. Never-ending combat music. Bolt plus one. Wait. That's bolt plus two. Bolt of biting. That's plus one and plus two. Okay. There are a lot of different kinds. Someone else had this. Going to sleep. Goodbye, combat music. Thank you.
Stand back for justice!
Now it's funny. Because I would memorize the, well, not memorize, but cast the Mordenkainen sword, but it doesn't follow into different areas. The summon things stay behind. So when we gather our party, it doesn't come with us. So I could use some more of these, I guess. And then
such menial tasks.
I bet that she'll do the
No, Napa.
Yes, stepping forward two steps.
I'll do it.
That'll do the trick. Alright, so what else? What else can we do?
I'm still here.
Victory shall be ours. Well, you know this.
Protection from evil. I don't know if I don't think it helps with the golems. So they don't have an intellect as we understand it to be evil or good. Blur and
what is it?
Magic mirror image.
However I can.
The protecting from evil has taken hold. Let's see what else we want to do. Yeah, we could summon the Pit Fiend. Actually, that's probably a good idea. It's really big. It might have trouble traversing the walkway. Much like the golems are having trouble traversing the walkway. But maybe I can put it in an advantageous area where I can just flail at our enemies. Unfortunately, it won't be hasted because we have to haste it after. We can't cast it in here with us because it'll just stay here and won't come with us. So there's that. I guess just haste. Haste, that's what. Haste makes waste. Waste on our enemies, hopefully. Alright. Let's kick some butt.
Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Let's switch back to melee.
Hi. Something you need?
Yeah, our enemy's destroyed. That's what we need. Gate. If we can cast it here, if she can do that without running around all over the place, let's see what happens. And I think spells don't work. They're gonna cast those gas clouds again, aren't they?
Pay attention. You'll get no second chance.
Yoshimo is willing.
Well, he has a pathing error.
No effect.
Critical miss. Maybe kick him back out of this. Alright, you guys are toast.
I hit to no effect.
Ah.
Minsk and Bull stand ready.
Maybe we should back everyone up.
You're right behind me, right?
Shocker. A simple matter.
Make way, villainy.
Father.
Hero coming through.
Every
right. Hamster has his day.
But Fiend is there. Ah. Oh, he killed Minsk with the fireball. I forgot he likes to open with that. Caligar is poisoned. Not anymore.
What can I do?
Not sure. The spells don't work, so
yes.
I can attack with that. You have to throw your bullets plus one. You as well, but yeah. The Pit Fiend is badly injured. Oh, we killed the Iron Golem. These are all uninjured.
So be it.
My weapon is faulty.
To no effect.
Valigar is like really messed up. I want this one that's like... Which one's almost dead? Near death. Okay, we need to be hitting that.
My weapon does nothing.
We lost Valigar. And they killed the Pit Fiend. Alright, so we got two stone, or a stone and a clay golem left. The clay one's probably gonna be easier, but we need to raise people again.
I'm ready, I think.
Because I don't think Yoshimo can tank these guys. A few hits and he'll be dead. So, grab stuff. It's incredibly unrealistic, I know. We're grabbing stuff that we don't have time to grab.
I will carry no more. I scrounged before I dropped. No, I can't carry anymore.
What is it?
Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
What do you need?
I must apologize, but I can carry no more.
Can't take it all. We have to leave and come back, like we did before.
Very well.
You must gather your party for adventuring.
My God.